So, I got a tarantula. You know, it's great. Tarantula I got. Be Smithy. Oh God, the light is hurting my eyes. Yeah, I got a Be Smithy. Be Smith Eye. Be Smith anything. Great tarantula. Yeah, it's a sling. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll show you. Oh, God. All right. Sorry for wasting your time. Here it is. Oh, God. Where is it? Oh, no. Oh. There he is. Right there. If you can't see him, sorry. The camera's not in focus. Little itty witty baby. Yeah. Maybe if it's a female, it could be like 25 years. I'm happy about that. Why am I drinking coffee? Just to make the video better. Because I'm also very tired. Okay. Anyway. I have a lot of cool bugs, as you know. If you have any suggestions, because my Bee Smithy is not eating, and it's not going into pre-mold. I know it's not going into pre-mold at all, because I know about tarantulas, and it's refusing to eat. I put a fruit fly, which is like this big, like the size of its abdomen, and it runs away from it. It runs to the top, it actually runs out of the enclosure as if it's like, you know, it's scared of it, and I'm like, oh no, why you do that? They have to eat. And I know he's hungry because he hasn't eaten in a while. I called the people up. I called Ken the Bug Guy up. That's where I got it from. Check him out. Great person. He said to come back a couple days, he'll be hungry. So I did that. It's been a week since he fed them, he said. And that was like 3 days ago, so it's gonna be 2 weeks soon, and I'm sure he's getting hungry. But this little guy right here doesn't want to eat. Why don't you want to eat? Sad. Yeah, so if you have any suggestions to do, there's pieces of, like, I put, like, a piece of dead fruit fly and, like, a piece of a cricket. You know, small, like the size of his abdomen, cricket. And I killed it, pre-killed it. I crushed its head to it, and I also, because they scavenge, you know. And he's not scavenging off of it. My grandpa walked in. He's like, what are you doing with the phone? Nothing. Oh, my little sip of coffee. Great. Anyway. Yeah. If you have any suggestions what to do, if you want to see more feeding videos, let me know, because my dripping spider is hungry right now. So, you know what? Let's just go feed him right now. Oh come on. Alright. So what I do is I put him. What? Oh, my sister.
And Daddy gave me $20.
Okay, great. So this is what I put him in here for a while now, because this was supposed to be his enclosure. And yeah, my spider's in there. I have my mantis egg, which hasn't hatched in a while. Ant lion. Let's feed the ant lion. I don't think I have a video feeding my ant lion online. All right, let's just do that. Can't find any ants because I'm lazy. So I'll just feed him a fruit fly. Yeah. Oh, there goes fruit fly boy feeding his bugs fruit flies again. Okay, fruit fly in my hand. Let's see if my ant lion is hungry. See his hole right there? Oh, that's him right there. Shut that. Oh, him. Did he fall in? Oh, yeah, he got it. do souffle trying to get out? Can't? Yeah, I got him. Got him! Okay, that's good. I can't put that on for some reason. Alright. That's nothing else I can really do. I wish I had a life. But I guess I don't. Come on, focus. Stop on focusing. There you go. So yeah. Got some beetles in there. Nothing, I just wanted to update you on stuff. My millipedes, should be a sprays enclosure a little bit. Yeah, my spider, I'll feed him next video. Who knows? Anyway, thank you for watching. Bye!